Lawmakers are also debating a bill that would require people driving a moped to have a valid driver's license or a moped license. It also raises the minimum age to drive a moped to 15. That's up from 14. The bill is now sitting in a House committee.